Okay, I've got my camera, my SLS camera out. I've been watching that lampshade over there, having a heyday, doing whatever the hell it wants to do, moving. And every time I go to try to open up my SLS camera, it shuts itself off completely. Let's try it again. See, thing is just going to town right now. See it? Now let's see. Let's see if I can open this up. Now it's going to work. Okay. See, it's shut down. Look at that thing just a rocking. Try this again. Can you see me? Hey, spot. Spot. Come on, get in. Oh man, what is that? Yeah, something's really affecting everything now. Look at that puppy moving. It shut itself off completely again. It's not the batteries. This thing is fully charged. It does not want me to catch it on camera. This is getting kind of stupid now. I really should be working, but this is just too cool to miss. I'm gonna try to start documenting more of this stuff. A lot of people don't believe that this is going on constantly at my place. See, I got a good battery down there. And it looks like it's gonna stop. Wait a minute. I missed that. What was that? There it is. Look at it. It's playing with the lamp. Raise your hand and wave at me. Why are you playing with the lamp? My camera's not going to focus on both of them. It's going to be one or the other. What's so fascinating about that lampshade? Are you trying to turn the light off? Can you turn the light off? Why are you being camera shy now? Normally you don't care. There you are. What is so fascinating about that lamp? See, people, this stuff doesn't just happen at nighttime. What's there in the night is also there in the day. Doesn't have to be 2 o'clock in the morning, 3 o'clock in the evening, or morning. It could be any time of the day. Well, hope y'all enjoy it. I live with it.